Spirits and swords of the just bless the Lord.